name is Donald James Angel. I usually go by the name Don Angel. I'm recognized then. I was in the United States Navy for 4 years and served as a captain speaker in our decision, in our disastrous work over in Southeast Asia against the people who were fighting. I've forgotten the name of the fighters that were over there for two and a half years in Korea. The Koreans, we fought the Koreans and the Chinese when they came across the border. Another question. My duties principally took action when the captain had information and duties to perform, and so he didn't certainly spend too much time with me, but as long as I was available, I would usually always end up on the bridge with the captain, and I would report or take into effect whatever actions that I was given by the captain. One of the biggest factors that remains with me from my time in the Korean War and its activities were the actual shooting that our ship used to lay down against the Koreans and the Chinese when they were invading the district attorney, the Koreans' Koreans' war. We were battling on the major forward front. And we had several ships also aligned in the area, that smaller ships, but they were shooting and arraying the area with their own bombs, and were very, very helpful in confiding and beating the dreaded enemy that we were battling against. My own personal reminiscence requires me to kind of chuckle at some of the training that we had, because it was excellent training, and I never thought we'd be able to use it, but we certainly did. And we would send our ships up close to close up to the water break, and we would snatch the American troops that were fleeing the Koreans and Chinese, and take them aboard our ship, which was used as a home and a mortuary for the hurt and injured, and the soldiers who were secure, who were unable to walk back. It was a real opening, eye-opening to see the vigor that the American soldiers, sailors, and Marines had in the war effort. They were wonderful fighters, and they gave all their best to Uncle Sam and his fighters.